Okay, everyone, how you doing? This is going to be another Mike Patton Friday project. This is work that he did with Kata. I have heard this one before, so it's going to be a re-listen and share. Not all the Mike Patton ones will be. There are at least a couple now that I think I've recorded that I haven't. I'm trying to get ahead on a lot of these videos because I'll be moving to a hostel shortly. And as always with my life as a nomad, as I explained in my summary video, as locations change, I don't quite know what sort of situation I'm going to have for recording, so it's always going to be up in the air. So I'm trying to knock out a whole bunch of stuff in a short amount of time when I'm feeling up to it right now. Okay, well, I have a little bit of privacy. So here is Kata Patton, Red Rainbow. Hope you enjoy. Oh, you understand the buttons. You know how to use them, right? Right. Please do. In any way you could, of course. But yeah. To start off with, I love very ambient orchestral sound of music for this. And then coming in with his voice with the violins is just a lovely transition from the similar sound earlier musically. But yeah, very pretty song. I like this so much. Again, I love the use of strings in this, and I specific to there, I can't remember the name of that instrument at the moment. Similar to a piano. It's blanking on me. But yeah, the light, airy sections with that darker lower coming in for the last while. It's a pretty composition. Thank you. There we go. No, another one of those ones that you can just like zone out to and just enjoy the ambience of. Yeah, just really pretty composition, and then gets into the swells towards like three quarters through, and just that little chunk there at the end where it gets kind of an aggressive feel to its pattern. And regarding Mike's vocals, having the highs with the lighter area stuff, and then mixing in the dark with the more crying growl underneath, towards as we got in the beginning, that darker end of the strings and overall music without it, and then as you got into the end with it, and the shift ups from there to different textures of voice. The music just has a nice, consistent kind of flow without being monotonous. It has, again, where it can lull you and kind of pull you out of your head and put you into that nice floaty head space and just disconnect for a bit. But like I said, it's not monotonous. It has a very it has those little shifts and swells and the low that kind of pulls that different mood from that gentler feel. Gives that slight menace undertone at times. And yeah. And it's always Mike's vocals interesting on it. But yeah, entire package. I really enjoy that. That's one of my favorite Kata Patton's collaboration songs. So I hope you liked it too. If not, maybe you're more curious about the specific project. I believe they've done a couple of different albums with each other. I don't know how much work they've done together. I know definitely this one album, but I haven't followed all their stuff together. So there will be brand new stuff for me regarding that going on. But yeah, hope it was interesting for you. I really enjoyed listening to it again. Later taters. Bye bye.